another update from Urban Gardening. Vegetables can be grown in small pots. After every harvest, add compost in a small amount to boost new growth, and in few days, leaves will be ready for the second harvest. Both coriander and spinach can be harvested 2 to 3 times during the growing season. Start lettuce seeds in seedling trays and transplant them when they are 2 to 3 inches tall. Always water your seedlings well before transplanting. Growing lettuce in pots is fun and easy, and you can harvest fresh and crispy lettuce leaves for your salads in no time. Make 1 inch deep holes in the soil mix and gently place the root ball into the hole. Firm the soil around the stem to provide some support. In a 9-inch diameter pot, we can easily plant 3 lettuce plants. Lettuce is a cool season crop, and growing lettuce in pots is possible when the temperature is between 5 to 25 degrees Celsius. After every 6 to 7 days, dig up the upper layer of the soil to provide some strength to the root system. For continuous harvest, do successive planting, sow seeds in every 2 weeks throughout the growing season. You can start to harvest lettuce in no time. Harvest outermost leaves as plant starts to grow. To harvest lettuce, pick the outer leaves individually. This way the plant will grow back and you will be able to harvest it again and again. As plant matures, harvest whole head by cutting it away from the stalk. Use a sharp knife and simply make a clean cut below the head through the stem. Take a small container with drainage holes at the bottom. Fill it with the seed starting mix. Now sprinkle seeds over the soil mix. Once seedlings are 3 to 4 inches tall, at that stage, seedlings can be transplanted at their final locations. We can easily plant 2 bok choy plants in a 8 to 9 inch diameter pot. Make 1 to 2 inch deep holes in the soil mix and put the root part into the hole. Firm the soil around the stem to provide some support. Depending on the variety and the weather, bok choy should be ready to harvest in 45 to 60 days after seed germination. For tomatoes, first fill 40 to 50% of the pot with the soil mix and plant your seedlings deep. If you look closely, you will see tiny hairs which are the roots before they develop. Burying your tomato plants deep into the soil helps them grow better because tomatoes form roots all along any buried portion of the stem. Water well after transplanting. Pinching off the first flowers allow the plant to develop a stronger root system. In few days, tomato plants will fill out and grow bushier. As bud starts to form, provide some support to the plants. Support structures such as trellis and stalks allow you to maximize your harvest by keeping the plants and fruit off the ground. After the tomato plants start growing fruit, add light fertilizer once every 10 to 12 days to increase the size of the fruit. Water immediately after adding fertilizer in the soil. Most plants depend on even moisture. Keep the soil evenly moist at all times for constant growth. To avoid pest and disease, spray garlic or neem oil mix as a precaution. Spray after every 6 to 8 days for effective results. Look for the first light blush of color as an indicator of when to pick tomatoes to ensure no loss in their essence. Harvest them as they start to turn red. Garlic is grown by planting the cloves. Separate out cloves from a fresh garlic head. Each clove will sprout into a garlic plant. Always use plump and big cloves for better outcomes. Point the tips upward and plant the cloves about 2 inches deep. 4 to 5 cloves can be easily planted in this spot. Keep proper gap between 2 cloves. Thank you.